So hello everyone, today we will learn about the React Native snack bar. This is our desired output of this video. When we click on the button, we will get the snack bar at the bottom of the screen. And we can close it from this close button and also close it from the same button. So let's get into it. So this is our basic React app with a simple text output. Firstly, let's add the libraries in our app like React, button and snack bar. And we don't need this part, so let's remove it and let's create the state for the app. Now in this view section, we'll first create the button, and in that, with the help of the onPress function, it will show us the snack bar when we click on it. And let's call that snack bar visible state on toggle snack bar. And with the help of visible, we will give two titles to the one button, which are hide and show. Now let's create a null state because we don't need the snack bar when the app is getting started, and set visible to the false. After that, let's create the on toggle snack bar state, so when we click on the button, it will activate the visibility of the snack bar. Now with the help of snack bar component, we'll create the snack bar and let's give some message in it, and this visual makes snack bar visible on the screen. And to dismiss the snack bar, we have to create the another state. Let's call it on dismiss snack bar, and with the help of action, we will call on dismiss snack bar state label for the title of that action calling state, and we have to call this state outside the return function. So let's cut and paste it outside the return function. Now let's create a on dismiss snack bar state to close the snack bar. After that, let's open the terminal in the folder to import the libraries. Now to import the libraries, let's go to the article. And guys, you can also visit this site for more articles like this, which will help you to build the React Native apps, which directly have the source code and the installation process. Now to install the libraries, let's copy this command and paste it into the terminal. Now to run this app, we have to use the export default app. Now let's run the app with the export start. So as you can see, we got the button, and when we click on it, it's showing the snack bar, but it's not looking good. So for that, we can use this container style. So let's assign this container style to the view section. As you can see, the output looks promising and the snack bar is also working fine with all the given state. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to check out the new articles and like this video and give sub to this channel.